Pugil Sticks 1 introduces the recruit's first real chance to show some aggression. Pugil Sticks are heavily padded poles recruits spar with to simulate rifle and bayonet combat. These weapons are an effective and safe way for recruits to develop the intensity, confidence, and combat techniques of a Marine. They will learn how to outmaneuver and overpower an opponent. For most recruits, Pugil Sticks training is the first physical combat they have ever experienced.
I'm out.